Selena Gomez stands out in yellow and orange as she films Only Murders in the Building with Steve Martin about strangers obsessed with true crime. Selena Gomez is one of the top-selling recording artists. But the 28-year-old Texas native also has an acting career, as she has the Disney series Wizards of Waverly Place, the teen adventure Monte Carlo, and the Woody Allen film A Rainy Day on her resume. This week the rare singer was seen on the set of another movie, Only Murders in the Building. Gomez was dressed for style in autumnal colors with a fuzzy fire orange bolero jacket that was left open over a banana yellow top and a pair of grandpa plaid slacks that had a generous boot cut. The Look at Me Now crooner added heavy-duty brown lace-up military boots. A bright yellow beanie called even more attention to the Vogue cover girl as she added large headphones. The camera was on Selena's face as she walked down a street in front of a grocery store that had fruits and stands on the sidewalk. She seemed to be in a daze from her music as she walked at a fast clip. The ex of Justin Bieber and The Weeknd was also seen in a red jumpsuit with a coat over her shoulders. And co-star Steve Martin was in a dark quilted jacket with jeans and a face shield in place as the former SNL star was seen on the set. Her co-stars in the Hulu comedy are Steve, Martin Short, and Aaron Dominguez. The project follows three strangers, Martin, Short, and Gomez, who share an obsession with true crime and suddenly find themselves wrapped up in one, according to Deadline. The show is co-created and written by Martin and John Hoffman, based on an idea by Martin. No official release date has been announced yet. The project is following strict COVID-19 guidelines with several hand-washing stations, crew placed in different pods, and frequent testing. This sighting comes after Gomez said she wants to see more men championing women. The actress has said she loves how supportive women can be toward one another, but is desperate to see more men helping to lift up the women in their lives. Speaking at the virtual Teen Vogue Summit, she said, "I love how supportive women can be of other women and lift each other up. And now these young girls can look up to women more than ever with our vice president, with people like Stacey Abrams, all of these women that truly are breaking the mold and they're doing things that are incredible. If anything, I would love to see men championing women more. I'm believing that this place of all these women just supporting each other is great, but we also need some support from men." Selena's call for more support from men comes as she recently said she's on the lookout for a funny boyfriend, as she loves a man who can make her laugh.